Every day we work on a highway of our favorite city, Kolkata. That's why we don't even see a lot of things properly. Lack of time in modern society is a major reason for this. We have brought that invisibility to you in a new way through your mind as well as your eyes. Hi, this is Shoman Bhattacharji with Siddhartha Ghati, and we welcome to our channel SBGS Info and Lifestyle. Kolkata was born more than 200 years ago across the river Ganges. Over time, it is a modern and lively city today. We don't see much of this city because of the lack of time. After taking some time out of the way, we picked up those familiar places for you today. Let's look at those places we all know in a new way. The mind suddenly asked, and immediately we went out to visit Kolkata. Since we live in Damdam, Kolkata, we walked across the Brlgachia area. We could see the Parshnath Jain temple a little further along the Brlgachia bridge. We saw the beauty of it from a distance. We reached the front of the town school in Shambhajar area. We passed this school many times on the way. Today, many people will remember a lot after seeing this school. As we walked through the Hathibagan area, we saw the historic Star Theatre. No one can deny the contribution of this theatre to the cultural history of Kolkata. Besides this, Bengali food restaurant Bhojohori Manna is very dear to the Bengali people. Also, Koshe Kosha restaurant is the ideal place for those who like non-veg. A nation can never stand without education. We have worked many times beside the Scottish Church school and college. Very beautiful environment. Once you look, you will understand. We are now in front of the historic Parsonage Christ Church. We have walked many times along this road in the Bidhan Saroni. Maybe we went away without seeing it. Now we are in front of Swami Vivekananda's ancestral home. You can feel the wonderful atmosphere standing in front of it. We stopped here today. Next day, some more places will be seen in Kolkata. Friends, hope you like our presentation. Please subscribe to our channel and don't forget to press the bell icon. In this way, you can get all our upcoming videos notification. Please give like and share our videos. Comments on our videos. Your important valuable comments will encourage us to get better videos ahead of you. Thank you, friends.